So whenever I'm going to minister or lead in worship, because a lot of times we go up in front of people and we are empty. So tonight I just want to ask God, fill my cup, Lord. I let you lift it up, Lord. We will come and pray. Just hold your hand. in our friends. We trust in our families. We trust in pastors, bishops, apostles, but your precious blood, they will disappoint us at times. But it's so sweet. It's so sweet to trust in Jesus. He said, trust me, okay?
Thank you.